Last King of Portugal. King Manuel II was the last monarch of Portugal, reigning for a short period from 1908 to 1910. Born in 1889, he ascended the throne at the tender age of 18, after the murder of his father and older brother. Manuel II witnessed the fall of the Portuguese monarchy during the Republican Revolution of 1910, leading to his exile to the UK. Despite his brief reign, Manuel II is remembered for his dignified demeanor and for having been the